This morning, hundreds of people are expected to head to the dentist this morning for free dental care.
With the economy still struggling to pick up steam, this could be a very popular program. Chris Keating is live in Hopkins with more. How's the line out there, Chris?
It was getting pretty long. We had about 10 people out here at the front door to the Hopkins Office Center, but it's pretty cold out. So the doctor said, come on in, and everybody just left moments ago to go upstairs to get that free dental work. Yes, Dr. Scott Shamblott is providing this service. This is the fourth time that he's doing it, that he's done it, I should say. Now, he's starting at 6 a.m. and going until about 4:30. His hope is that he can see as many as 70 to 75 patients. Last time he did this, he saw 55, so he's upping the ante. It's all free. He says he's doing this because he simply wants to be generous and help people out at a very difficult time. We spoke to him moments ago. Here's what he had to say.
And this is my way of giving back to the community. There are a lot of people with tremendous dental need. The economy's hit a lot of people hard. A lot of people aren't able to afford dental care. They're in pain, and this is my way to help.
Another point the doctor made to us is this. He says a lot of times people are letting procedures go because they don't want to expense dental care. They said he can wait. They think they can wait as long as possible, but it's just too long, and then things get worse. And by that time, they need some emergency surgery or even more medical care. The doctor says, again, he'll be doing this until 4:30, and he'll see as many as he can get, and it is first come, first serve. So the earlier you get here, the better chance you'll have to be seen. Reporting live, Chris Keating, 5 Eyewitness News.